Hi guys, have you thought of how food packaging and the environment are related? In this video, I will talk about some data involving food packaging, along with ways we can adjust our lifestyles in order to maintain our environment. Not all plastics are recyclable, and in this graph we can see that 27% of packaging comes from plastics. In this table, let's focus on the data on packaging in 2015. We can see approximately just half of this packaging, about 41,000 tons, gets recycled. Now let's take a look at ways we can improve these numbers. One way is to be able to cut out the parts that do not have grease in them on the pizza box. Those parts can be recycled. And another way to do so is by paying extra money and getting industrial composting boxes for our pizzas. Next, let's talk about bread. The plastic used to wrap the bread is not recyclable. Instead, we should buy it fresh from the bakery and get these paper packaging instead. This is easily recyclable and good for the environment. For snacks, instead of getting individual packets, it's better to get them in bulk and reuse the packaging to store other products. This can be easily found in places like Costco or Whole Foods. And when it comes to vegetables, rather than buying them in individual plastic bags that harm the environment, we can bring cloth bags to store our groceries. Cloth bags are reusable and stronger than plastic bags as well. Therefore, if each one of us play a role in this journey, we can protect our Earth. Thank you.